What's up? Welcome back to Mina's Daily Dose. Of course, my name is Mina, and I'd just like to say thank you for joining me today. So by the title of the video, you guys already know what's about to take place. I am about to announce the giveaway winner, okay? But before I announce the giveaway winner, I just would like to say once again, thank you guys so much for entering the giveaway. And also, as you see in the title, I am going to be discussing a surprise with you guys. Some of you may already know what the surprise may be, but I am still going to announce to you guys because there are some people on here who don't know. Okay, there are some people on here who just are like, what's going on? Why have you been MIA? Why have you not been on here? Just come on, sis, spill the tea. What is going on? So I am also going to be discussing that as well, but let's go ahead and get into who won the giveaway. So drum roll, please. The giveaway winner is Krishna Daga. You are the winner of the $100, and I'd just like to say congratulations and thank you so much for entering and supporting my channel. Please remember that I am going to be contacting you via IG, and you have to have a Cash App or PayPal account in order for me to send you the coins, okay? So before we go into my big surprise, I definitely need to give some shout outs, okay? I could not have done this without all of you guys and these particular individuals. I just want to highlight because, honey, when I'm talking about the extra entries, you did not have to do what you did, okay? You could have just entered and just was like, you know what, I'm not doing anything else, or you know what, that's it. That's it, I'm just doing my entry. But I need to shout out these people, okay? I need to shout out. So I'm going to put you guys' names up here on the screen, and I'm gonna share some future details that involves you guys. So I'd like to first shout out Nagar. E-V-R, give it up, everybody give it up for Nagar. I don't know if it's Evar or Evar, but it's Nagar, N-E-G-A-R, E-V-R. I want to shout you out because you came here on my channel, you subscribed, you entered into the giveaway, and you brought your friends over here, okay? I just want to say thank you so much. The next person I want to shout out is Apple Pecan Souls. Apple Pecan Souls, I want to say thank you so much for referring people over to my channel to enter the giveaway. Thank you so much. I truly appreciate it. And the last person that I'm going to shout out is Ashley Nanya. I want to say thank you so much for having those additional people come over and enter into the giveaway. And a little additional for you guys, I'm also going to make sure in my next giveaway that you guys have 3 additional entries into the giveaway each, just because you guys went above and beyond and showed out, okay? I truly appreciate it. So the next giveaway, we are so close, but when we hit that milestone, honey, it's going to be another giveaway because I love giving back to my subscribers and those who support me, okay? That is it. The winner is Krishna Daga. And Krishna, please don't forget, okay? I am going to be contacting you on Instagram, okay? And you are going to have 48 hours to claim your prize. If you do not claim your prize in 48 hours, unfortunately, I will have to go back to the drawing board and I would have to pick someone else. Okay? Next topic. So, as I stated in the beginning of the video, I wanted to share a surprise with you guys. And the surprise is, I am pregnant. Yes, I am pregnant. I am currently 1 day away from being 22 weeks pregnant. I know, 5.5 months, what's going on? Wow, it is going by so fast, and I'm like a little, not nervous, but I'm kind of like, am I behind? Do I need to start buying stuff? What do I need to do? And I am so excited, and that is why I've been MIA. That is why I've taken a break. That is why your girl has just been struggling, okay? Struggling. But I am back on here, and I definitely want to be more consistent on my channel, and I am going to push through, okay? Because there are plenty of pregnant mamas on YouTube who are still filming, who are still doing their thing, and honey, I have to do it as well, okay? I do work a full-time job, so, you know, I definitely have to plan on my days a little bit more. But yes, your girl has just been out of commission, resting, and, you know, just growing little baby inside, okay? So for future videos, I am going to be posting pregnancy videos, of course. I want to get back into my cleaning videos and, you know, just vlogs and, you know, things like that. But my next video is going to be me finding out that I am pregnant, honey. And then, of course, my husband finding out he is pregnant. And then we are going to get into the details, because I want to come on here and I want to talk about my first trimester, how I felt, how I was dealing, and things like that. And I also want to go over some things that, you know, I really wasn't aware of, and things that I went through. And, you know, I did a lot of research. I'm a person who does a lot of research. So pregnancy is definitely something that I've been researching, not only just on the internet, but also YouTube, watching videos. And I found some great videos on YouTube regarding pregnancy, but I'm like, I need to make a video, because I feel like there's a lot of women out there who may have experienced this and had a difficult time finding information about it online. Okay, now this is my first baby, so I am no expert, but I definitely want to share my experience and my, you know, growth to motherhood. And I know I have a good amount of mamas here who follow me on my page, so I am excited to learn from you guys, get information from you guys, and just, you know, soak it all in, because I want to be as on top of it in situations and different situations that can occur as much as I can, okay? That is it. Thank you guys so much. My mouth is getting dry. See? Pregnancy. Okay? Thirsty. And it's not that I'm dehydrated. I'm thirsty all the time. Like, I need something to drink immediately. Oh my goodness. But yes, that is it for this video. Thank you guys so much for joining me today, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.